Beloved, you wives should be subordinate to your husbands so that even if some disobey the word, they may be won over without a word by the wives' conduct when they observe your reverent and chaste behavior.
Okay, that's good.